A weekend search for a missing Virginia teen turned up few new leads. Saturday, searchers looking for Alexis Murphy found a red sweater. It was caught beneath a rock in the Rockfish River in Nelson County. Investigators have not said if that sweater, though, is connected to this case. Murphy was last seen about a month ago at a gas station. Police have charged a man with her abduction. You're looking at him, 47-year-old Randy Taylor. The case will go to a grand jury sometime this month.